call from 5 seconds behind William Dunlop, and now back to the Royal London Prix, the country at the grandstand.
And John McGuinness is just making inroads like he did on the last lap to get on the podium.